Hi, Kurt from Woods. Today we're going to talk about the easy hookup and adjustment of the RC cutter. The Woods RC Series is an easy to use and affordable rotary cutter ideal for your subcompact and compact tractors from 15 to 40 horsepower. The RC cutter fits tractors with Category 1 3-point hitches and Category 1 quick hitches, including the John Deere iMatch hitch. We've got a 30 horsepower tractor here with a Cat 1 quick hitch. We've installed quick hitch bushings on the unit as well. To make hookup and unhooking easy, remember to park your cutter on level ground. When connecting the driveline to the tractor PTO shaft, the locking collar will click into place when the driveline is fully installed. Pull back on the driveline to make sure that it's locked onto the tractor shaft. To set cut height, bolt the tail wheel into the proper mounting holes on the height adjustment lug. Adjust the height of the front of the cutter with your tractor 3-point arms. For best results, set the rear of the cutter a half inch higher to allow for material to discharge out of the back of the unit. Before operating your RC cutter, make sure to thoroughly read your owner's manual. For more information on the RC cutter or all of our great Woods products, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, visit us online at woodsequipment.com, or give us a call at 1-800-31-WOODS.